Hi everybody. Today 27 May. It's a swarm who is come on outside from my family. This family come on outside. It's 29 March. This swarm give something benefits for family, for my family. This Anna family, honeybees Anna, and she for sale for cheap for friends. Two nucleus, $50, $100 for friends for sale. And plus, this is family to make swarm. And one more family, one more, and one more.
So how many families total from one hive that survived the winter?
Total one family, good family, to make six new. Seven. We're doing seven. And doing after swarm.
Just from one good family, you did.
One family give for this year seven new family. Seven nucleus doing.
I have a question that, can you update on your beehives?
We have this area, too many empty beehive, and we have inside frames, comb, honey, and come back here spy, check in my beehive, and come back three swarm. One small swarm, two frames, and two big swarms come on for this.
How many families do you have now? Did you do splits on those swarms?
I don't know, right now about 10 families we have right now. I am divided, swarm come in, I'm divided to make
nucleus. So you're building it back up?
Yeah, from three I'm to make about maybe 10 right now here.
Plus seven from here?
And seven right here.
But we sold two.
Okay. Yeah, and sold two. And five we live from this family, it's swarm and old family and two more nucleus. This area, I don't know why, inside city we have too much pesticide, and sometimes people say it, this
5G,
yes, 5G
and EMF radiation,
and too much, because we have honeybees not died. Right here and fly out. My second property, we have forest and more safety bees, because this stay like country, not city.
So okay. You're saying that you lost most of your hives this year here in this location, and most of your hives survived in a more forest environment?
Forest safe, because I have job, same process work for this area and another area.
So you did exactly
everything,
same.
Doing same work, same together for bees, same looking, only the difference result difference. One area bees stay, one area bees pass away out.
Or fly out.
Yeah.
So you're basically saying that you use exactly same methods for this location and other location?
Yes.
And then basically what we're using is, we're not using any chemicals for varroa mites, so we're using different types.
Sure,
of
we try doing 3 years no chemical for varroa mites, use special natural. We'll be looking process, because we work about this process, how doing for bees, for natural honey, natural chemical, natural medicine. Not
so
chemical.
We cannot say for sure if it's working really good. We need about 5 years.
Because different situation, different weather, mostly minimum 5 years.
And it's too many factors.
Yeah, and mostly more job, more process for honeybees.
Too many factors and too many threats to the bees.
Yes.
So to know for sure, after about 5 years, we'll have a better idea.
After 5 years, more result, must be right result. Right now, result, we process work. We cannot say it right result every way, right or no right.
But so far, it's working really good.
Last year, I has 100%. Not this year, last year, last winter. Not this winter. We have 100% safe bees. We have good honey.
Doing the chemical free.
No chemical free. Don't use chemical. And this year a little bit different situation.
In the city, you basically lost most of them.
Most of it.
But in the forest, you didn't really lose anything.
Yes. Okay.